Happy flipping Wednesday, everybody. Hey, I'm at the drive-thru at Dunkin' Donuts, and I want to let you guys know I was cruising up yesterday to get a coffee. They said you're all set. The lady in front of you bought your coffee. Random act of kindness. It's the third time, I guess, in the last week or so that's happened, and I just was humbled by that. It's awesome. So anyway, I'm in line. I got a free coffee coming to me, and there's a couple behind me. So I thought I would just leave $5 and hopefully that'll cover their coffee this morning. Little stuff we have to do without being asked. Just start helping out, you know? Take care of people's needs. Maybe they don't need me to buy them a coffee. But I can tell you what, the day is going to be pretty nice. My day was awesome. I mean, it was a shitty day until that point. I was just amazed. We lose sight of this stuff. Don't think it exists. I mean, we've progressed to the point, or digressed to the point that we don't take care of things unless we see a need. Some of us don't even do it then, but we have to wait until we see somebody's hungry. We're not going up and say, hey, you hungry? We're not doing that. But some people are, and I was inspired by that, so thought I'd let you hang out with me while I do it myself and hope that maybe today you can do it too. That's my coffee, and that's for whatever they bought. Okay. Random act of kindness. Tell them to pass it on. All right, there you go. It's the little things we can do. If we start doing it, like anything else, it'll multiply. Much love, many thanks, and I gotta go swing a hammer.